of the beat 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 of the beat
of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the
beat of the beat of the beat of the
beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat
of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat of the beat
of the beginning when there was no machines. And when there was no, you know, no instruments, you know, there was the vocals. There's a new generation.
We gonna do it like this now.
That's listening to music now. And I think like now it's like another cycle. An album of this kind hasn't been produced in over 10 years. When I came on the scene, I came on the tail end. So like, you know, the things that I was kicking,
you're a DJ.
A lot of people was like, kind of like afraid, like, please make your selection. That's a little advanced for us. You know, it's a little advanced. Like, yo, that's a little advanced for us.
You are now witnessing the incredible.
The incredible.
The things that I'm doing with it now, I can see it really going to the next level. The creative process of everything starts at home. I'll try to come up with a melody. I'll try to come up with a beat. Then I would add the bass line. A little signature, like a signature sound, you know, just the change a little bit, you know, so it won't get monotonous. Then it'll be the breakdown. Then the breakdown would come like. Some people would say, you know, it's urban, you know, and no one else will get it. Things I hear, the normal person wouldn't hear, or they wouldn't even pay attention to it. From the perspective where I'm coming from, with what I do, I think it really has no boundaries. I really think there's really no limit to what I can do. It's like a universal language. You know, it's not like, okay, this is just a hip-hop thing. It's not a hip-hop thing. It's a universal thing. What I'm trying to bring on this album is like, you know, you can have fun. You can smile. You can be amazed and not be soft. You know, like I perform with Beastie Boys, Rage Against the Machine, Branford Marsalis. You don't have to be like everybody else. In order to be successful, you can set your own path. I've met people that never listened to hip-hop, and they heard what I did. They was like, wow, I never knew this was a part of hip-hop. And this is cool. You know, I can get with this.
My name. Rise to health.